Yo, Outrun.
Relaxing on through and all shooting some meatball outside of school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving right now, I'm Uncle and Bella." I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, yeah, what is bad? Drinking our juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the first thing who find all that is in the back of the place they send this school back. I don't think so, I'll see when I get there. I hope you're prepared for the trip to Bel Air. A plane landed in when I came out. There was a group of rocket cops landed in when I came out. I turned the gear around, get out of the sky here. I sprang with a quick, the lightning disappeared. There was a poor cabin when it came near. The license plate was fresher than ice in the air. If anything, I could say that this cab was fair, but I thought that I'd forget it. Go home to Bel Air! I pulled up to the house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, "Yo, home, smell you later." Look at my kingdom, all about there. Life felt but turned upside down, and I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I said, "Call the game to bring to the town called Bel Air. Go home to Bel Air." In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chewing out, maxing, relaxing, all through and all shooting some meatball outside of school. And a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got one little fight and my mom got scared and said, "Look, I begged and pleaded with her day after day, but she packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said, "I might as well kick it." First class, it was bad. Drinking our juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air live like? It's Chrissy, you find all that. You can find place they send this room at. I don't think so, I'll see when I get there. Prepared for Prince Bel Air. Now this is a story all about how my life got blistered upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of the town called Bel Air. Yo, home, Bel Air. A plane landed in when I came out. There was a dude about the cops standing there with my name out.
Yo, Outrun.